the new friend ceremony.
Come on, preschoolers. We are going on a field trip to the stage where Twilight Sparkle from My Little Pony Friendship is Magic announced the new friends that we are going to meet.
The new friends? Oh boy!
That's right, Amanda. But let's go now.
Yes, we're here. Now we can go in.
Well, hello, every pony. My name is Twilight Sparkle, and I'm so excited to be here with all of you. Not only am I excited to be here, but I'm also excited because I've just found out the most amazing news about the best night ever. I'm so excited, I think I'm going to burst if I don't share this announcement. So, here it is. Her Grand Royal Highness, Princess Celestia of Equestria, is pleased to announce the Grand Galloping Gala, to be held in the magnificent capital city of Canterlot. The Princess quarterly extends an invitation to all the ponies in Ponyville. Wow! The Grand Galloping Gala is an event to mark all events. Something so special, it only happens once a year. But wait a moment, that's just the first part. It looks like all the ponies in Ponyville have been split up into teams. Teams of three, to be exact. Each team with a separate responsibility. Teams of three. Each with a different responsibility. Well, as a team organizer, this should be no problem for whoever's on my team. I'd say I'm pretty responsible, wouldn't you? So, let's find out what I'm responsible for. Okay, the princess has stated that. Our seasonal chores are a lot of work, but are very important for all the ponies in Ponyville. Each team who wishes to attend the gala should first complete their seasonal chores. Then, by the time spring arrives, all teams will be finished and welcome to attend the Grand Galloping Gala. It is up to each team organizer to see to it that their team complete their chores in time for spring. Therefore, without any further ado, it's time to introduce the other two members of my team. May I present to you my two pony friends who are sure to get the job done. Please, put your hoofs together and welcome two of Ponyville's top athletes. Be it on land or in the sky, two of my very best friends and yours, please welcome...
The new friends!
But still the growing pains are keeping me up at night.
Wow, pleasure to meet you all. Maybe we can have a dance party and have fruit punch and more here. Let's do it now.
Thank you.
lovely time having a party with a new six friends that Twilight Sparkle announced. What are their names? Harry, Franco, Brian, Maggie, Lydia, and Fran Felicica. Cool names!